3 long years. It's been a winding road, a process, and a growing experience. But I can say that I've learned the definition of total abandonment. I've learned how to hold loosely to my plans in order to submit to the will of God. And His will is perfect. You see, I may not know what all my future entails, but of this I am sure, that God is perfectly orchestrating. Thus, I fear no evil.